Ryan Trahan's metaverse video has over 22 million views, but here's something you probably missed.
If you look at the video, there's a plant in the background that just slowly dies throughout the whole video. And that's supposed to represent like how your real life is gonna suffer at the end of the day if the metaverse becomes your primary focus.
Wow.
Even if I didn't spell out what I was trying to say, it was felt by the end of the video.
You can watch the full interview with Ryan now on our channel.